Hello everyone, welcome to Krishna Das Lessons. Today we are going to learn how to find sum of an infinite series. I am going to take a simple example to demonstrate this. I am going to add 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 16 and so on. You can see that next number is the half of previous number. Let's draw a diagram to find the sum. Let's draw half. So the shaded area is half. Let's draw 1 by 4. 1 by 4 is half of half, so it will come here. Again the shading is half. So first two shaded areas are half plus 1 by 4. And if you continue doing like this, you'll see that the sum is 1. Let's use another method to find the sum. Let's assume that S is the sum of this series. Multiply two sides by 2. So you'll get equation like this. 2S is equal to 2 multiplied by 2 series. So if you multiply by 2, the series becomes 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 8 and so on. So this is S. As we assumed previously, therefore the equation becomes 2s is equal to 1 plus s. 2s minus s is 1, therefore s is 1 and sum is 1. Subscribe to our channel, check out our last video, like this video and share this video with other friends on internet. So check out our Twitter account at Krishna Das Math. So this is Krishna Das Lessons. So thank you for watching this video.